Hello, in this video we will cover how to create a Carmen Dropbox folder. First, enter your course. I'm going to use the course selector feature. Click activities in the main navigation menu and select Dropbox. To create a new folder, click the new folder button. Note that the More Action button includes options to reorder, preview, and delete. We will cover managing folder options in another video. Click New Folder. The New Folder page, identical to the Edit Folder page, appears. You'll want to give your folder a good descriptive title. For our purposes, I will call it Testing Carmen Dropbox. You have a number of options in your folder properties. You can choose to make it an individual submission folder or a group submission folder. You can get more information about groups in the Carmen Help or in other videos. You can choose a category, provided you've set them up, and a grade item to attach your folder to. We encourage all users to create all grade items within the gradebook before linking them to the Dropbox folder. You might also add a rubric or create custom instructions and attach files. You also have the option to check submission options, unlimited or one file per submissions, and choose whether or not you would like to keep all the submissions or only a few. You also have this box up here, which I would like to draw your attention to enable originality check. If you check this box, you will receive more options at the bottom of the page for originality check options. Originality check turns on Turnitin for your course. When students submit to Dropbox, it will also go through Turnitin. Other videos will talk about what that looks like and what that means for your Dropbox assessment. One thing to keep in mind is this box here to allow other files to be checked against submissions. This means that any files submitted from your students will automatically go to the OSU database, and in the future it will be something that other files are checked against. So if you do not want your students' files to be sent to the OSU Turnitin database, uncheck this box before you hit save and close. At this point you may want to save but continue editing your folder. You can click restrictions and set a start date, or a due date, or an end date, or all three, for your folder. You can also include restrictions and allow special access. You can then click save and close when you are finished. And note that you now have a new folder, Testing Carmen Dropbox, in your Dropbox folders list, including little icons that tell you you have chosen group submission and originality check is enabled. Thank you for watching.